Today's mathematics is knowledge, wisdom, or adding the understanding. You got the new look, listen, observe, and respect the wisdom. Because it's through the wisdom, it's how you get the understanding to see things clearly. That's today's mathematics. Today's supreme alphabet is love, hell, or right. You got to love this, and when I say love this, I mean you got to love the truth. Because if you don't love the truth, trust me, you're going to go through hell. And sometimes some of you need to go through hell to come out right. Peace. King Asiatic. Today's supreme mathematics. Today's supreme alphabet. Short, simple, and to the point. Peace.